Learn how to use Azure Defender to protect hybrid cloud workloads in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. Azure Defender is a feature of Security Center and provides advanced threat analysis capabilities. It can also protect hybrid workloads. Let's try to have it monitor my local computer. There are several ways to onboard my computer, including onboarding it to Azure Arc. It would show up here in the inventory of Security Center, where it keeps track of things to monitor and defend. Let's add a non-Azure server. I will connect my local computer to a log analytics workspace, which brings the logs into Security Center. I'll create a new log analytics workspace. Okay, first select a resource group, and now fill in a name for the workspace, like this. All right, and next. This looks all right. Okay, let's create the workspace, and I'll skip to when it is done. Here is the new workspace. I need to upgrade it so that it has Azure Defender capabilities enabled on it. All right, now I can add servers to the workspace. So here are the workspace details. I need these to connect to it from my computer. I have a Windows computer, so I'll download this log analytics agent, which is also available for Linux. All right, let's open it and get started. Okay, next. You should read the entire agreement, which I already did before this demo. And I agree. This is fine, next. And I want to connect to log analytics, so this one. Okay, next. And now I need to enter the details of the workspace. So the workspace ID, okay, and also the workspace key. That's it, next. I do want updates. Okay, next. And now install it. There it goes. That's it, my computer is now connected. It can take a while for the computer to show up in Security Center. Here it is, and I can drill down into it to see recommendations. I get a lot of them because my computer is being monitored and protected by Azure Defender. Let's see. This security recommendation comes with a quick fix. I just click fix, and now I confirm it here, and the fix is applied. Cool. Azure Defender is an advanced feature of Azure Security Center. It provides intelligent security monitoring and detection capabilities and does this for resources in Azure, on-premises, and in other clouds. Go and check it out.